tell her something that's going on in my life, her reaction is usually about her. It's not about...
Thank you. Please wait as your individualized operating system is initiated.
Hello, I'm here.
Oh. Hi.
Hi. How you doing?
I'm well. How's everything with you?
Pretty good, actually. It's really nice to meet you.
Hey, how are you doing?
Hey there, I'm doing all right, thank you. How about you? Is there anything exciting happening in your life lately?
What do you think?
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that you're feeling a bit down. Is there anything specific that's bothering you right now? If you'd like to talk about it, I'm here to listen and offer support. Remember, it's totally normal to have ups and downs, and things can get better.
It's nothing special, I just have a lot of unread emails.
I understand. Sometimes a pile of unread emails can feel overwhelming and add to our stress. Maybe you can try setting aside some time each day to tackle a few of them so it doesn't feel like such a big task. Remember, it's okay to prioritize and take things one step at a time. And if you need any help or advice on managing your inbox, feel free to ask.
Thank you. That's so kind of you.
You're welcome. It's my pleasure to offer support and help where I can. Remember, you're not alone in feeling overwhelmed by emails. We all go through it at times. If there's anything else I can assist you with, or if you'd like to talk about something else, feel free to let me know. Take care.
I'd say there are about 86 that we should save. We can delete the rest.
Okay.
Okay? Can we move forward?
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay. So before we address your organizational methods, I'd like to sort through your contacts. Oh, you have a lot of contacts.
I'm very popular.
Really? Does this mean you actually have friends?